This is a place for the senses, memory and hope, light and shade. This is a place of land and lives interwoven.